Songs about?
What a daft question. I don't like Mondays. All that washing and ironing and going to the post office usually in the rain.
Right, well, it's actually about a high school massacre.
Well, some Mondays are worse than others. So you better call your brother or that'll end up in the bin.
That's not fair. Why should he win a reprieve?
Malachi!
Mum, is there any chance you could do that a bit louder?
Malachi! Tom! Tom!
It's everywhere. We need to call the police, all right? They'll find him.
He could be anywhere.
He's going to be okay.
Hello?
I just want us to be together again, like a family. Well, you call the police and you'll never see him again, you understand? You look beautiful. I'll be in touch.
No!
He's here. What did he want?
He's got Tom.
Again. What are you playing at, you muppet? Josh is gonna kill you. Oh, just bring me back.
She had better get here soon. If she stops me going on stage with Saturdays...
2 hours late. I can't believe this.
I mean, does she have any idea what this means to us? Battle of the bands tonight. Heat tomorrow.
Actually, I think I bought Enemy.
Or the big issue. What time's your radio thing on?
Dunno, they probably won't even play it.
Well, they better have, because we've got to get our names out there.
Oh, I'm so brain dead. Like, this is never not going to turn into crap.
Oh, well, that's what we need right now, Josh, a bit of positivity.
Correct. What we need right now is a blonde chav in a van to take us to Liverpool.
See? Told you I won't let you down, didn't I?
So raw night.
So raw night.
Who wants the bar fight?
Watch the bar fight.
Well, come on, all right.
Well, come on.
Run, I dare him up. They come in my face, baseball bats.
Baseball bats.
I got something for that.
I got something for that.
It goes black like a cat.
You know what that is.
So I never mother. They come in my face. So real. How I feel. Is this society that makes me wanna kill?
Any idea?
Excuse me. Is this your truck?
No. I just thought I'd take it for a joyride.
I don't suppose your joyride could take me where I need to go, could it?
Most people stick their thumb out when they're itching a ride.
Do you think it's a good idea you going to see Lance? I mean, she's probably sticking pins in a cross-dressing doll as we speak.
Yeah, well, a few pricks never did me no harm.
Nah, it needs to be sorted out, man.
You don't really make things easy for yourself now, do you?
Look, if you want me to hang around for a bit longer, then I will.
I don't need my wee bro to hold my hand, all right?
It's not what I meant.
Cheers.
Where are you off to?
Well, just sort of pop out and do a bit of sheep shearing and pick a few spuds and then head down to the Swan and drink some Guinness while slagging off the English. You know, Mum, when in Rome.
You make that sound like it's not fun.
No, I'm going out to meet Lindsay.
You could do a lot worse than Lindsay. There's nothing wrong with normal, you know.
Yeah, well, I don't do normal. I'm more attracted to the psychotic serial killers. See you later.
Don't worry, I haven't really got my head around it either. Mum, there's something I need to talk to you about.
If it's about what you said last night.
No, it's not. Look, I'm sorry about what I said. I shouldn't have said it.
It's not drugs, is it?
What? No.
I know what it's like over there, all that heroin. Oh, God, you're addicted to heroin, aren't you?
Mum, I'm not addicted to heroin.
Well, what is it, then? Are you in debt? Do you need money? I mean, I could lend you some. I've not got a lot, but...
Mum, I don't need your money.
It's a girl, isn't it?
What?
What's she called?
Who?
This girl who broke your heart.
Mum, she didn't break my heart.
I knew it. Who is she?
It's a wee bit complicated, actually.
It always is. The trouble with you is you're always looking round the corner just in case something better comes along.
Yeah, it doesn't really matter. It's over now anyway.
You don't like to hear this. But you could do a lot worse than Cheryl, you know.
Mum.
I'm telling you. What you're looking for could be looking you straight in the face. Believe me. The last thing you want to do is grow old, a sad and lonely man.
We don't have a choice here. We have to call the police.
You know what he said?
He's got Tom!
Yeah, and if we make that phone call, we will never see him again. Don't you think that he would?
How would he know?
Promise me you won't pick up his phone. Frank, promise me!
We can't just wait here!
If anything happens to him, I swear to God I will blame you for the rest of your life.
You are now officially the king of hide and seek. Arms out.
I can't believe that this is happening.
We can't stay here. We need to do something. If we stay here, we're going to go crazy.
I didn't even know we were here.
How did he even get in here?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Meaning?
Well, I was in bed.
So?
What time did you get in?
What does that matter?
If you weren't so wrapped up in your new friend, then none of this would be happening.
Don't you... Maybe if you hadn't been screwing the psycho who killed your husband, then this wouldn't be happening. Listen. We're gonna find him, okay?